Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
A new restaurant modeled after the Pine Mountain Grill in Whitesburg is expected to open soon in Jenkins at the Raven Rock Golf Course. And with it comes more than 24 new jobs.
Restaurant management and local officials cut the ribbon on the newest eatery in Jenkins, The Pine, located at Raven Rock Golf Course and located in the former clubhouse building. The Pine will seem familiar to folks in Letcher County, being modeled loosely after Whitesburg's Pine Mountain Grill. In addition to the new restaurant choice, the opening of The Pine resulted in the creation of 26 new jobs and now makes Raven Rock Golf Course already a major tourism draw for Jenkins, a one-stop location for golfers.
It's somewhat of a mini Pine Mountain Grill here in Jenkins. A lot of the positions are part-time for the restaurant, but when you think about a restaurant being open from 10 a.m. to 8 or 9 o'clock, right now, that's what time frames we are thinking about. Based on how much response we have at the restaurant, we could create more jobs. You know, so many people already play golf here, but before this, there's not been a restaurant here, so now we're going to have a restaurant and a full-service bar inside the clubhouse.
Stay here. Shop here, eat here, play your golf here, if at all possible, and then everybody else will come in behind you.
I'm touched and I'm almost moved to tears this morning at the idea of these families who are willing. They could go anywhere they want, they've got education and they've got resources and they could invest them anywhere. They could be in Europe if they wanted to be. And instead they choose to love their hometown and to show their hometown love.
The Pine is expected to open soon and will be open to golfers and the general public alike. In Jenkins, Chris Anderson, EKB News.